Strip down to my skin and my bones. I love huskies, but I feel like a wolf. In a pack, but I feel all alone. I'm scatterbrained, man. Better off with a clone. And say hi, so Palmer will rain.
Today is your sweet day, Princess Zilka. Yes, here I am. And secretly, everyone was aspiring to access the high society. Everyone was secretly wishing to be part of it. And what does it mean, high society? Yeah, if it would only mean education. No. Or interest. No. Class. No. Culture. No. Then what does it mean? It means for them, eat out of my hand, bitch. Power. It's a power struggle. You're undeserving. You have to bow to me. I am the one in command. That's what it means. That means every single bitch around who mistreats, you know, the very glorious whoever gives them everything. Yeah, mother, father, princess, god, whatever, not Jesus Christ himself or herself, who mistreats them. They are in a power struggle. Do you understand it? They want to win. They want to gain a position in society. And in their view, diminishing another. What they're doing? Bend. Go to your knees. I am the one claiming now right to tell you what to do. That's what they say. Bend. You can't drink here. You can't do this. You can't. Don't laugh. Don't sing. Don't come here. No, bend. That's what they want. Bend. That's why I say capitalistic pig. Had somebody ask why I say so? Because they can only be somebody if someone else has to be diminished. If they can diminish another, then, and only then, they are a somebody. Hence, the manager from the Hotel Century, Sonia Rosa, did lasted long because no one could stand his egotistical dumbfuck attitude. He was the bending type. Yeah, to Lin May, whomever. I didn't talk about it. Are you joking? Why would I talk about lame ass bending to more lame ass? Wait, who was more lame ass? Do I even want to go there? I don't talk about it. Someone else must have noticed, because it was right there where the hotel is. In the very street. Was it 43 Nisa? I don't even know. 43 Nice? Is that the address? I don't remember. Zona Rosa? Mexico City? I left and Joy left in that hotel. Because it was perfect. The climate was great. The lobby was good sized, not too large, not too small. It was perfect. As long as I was there, everything was clean and neat, and suddenly something happened. I don't want to know. Don't tell me. No, I'm just hearing it. I don't want to know. He did not deserve that position. Oh no, he fired me arbitrarily. Yeah, it's arbitrarily he hired me, he also fired me. Because that day I wore yellow pants. I shouldn't have, actually. I don't know why I wore yellow pants. I never wore pants. I always was nicely dressed. And I didn't even like them. Yeah, but he was expecting me to have a wardrobe from, I don't know, what, tell me a brand. Michael Kors to, tell me another one. Anyone, I don't know, brand. Nice clothing. With a salary of 60 bucks a month. Wait, did I earn 60 or was it 80? It was nothing. I couldn't sustain my life with that salary. And I kind of bent my own back thinking, well, I do the two things I wanted to do. I do the two things I wanted to do. Yeah, after I'd lost everything again. Everything. So that was one of the two things. And the other one was the jazz dance. So he expected me to buy a wardrobe. See, the people who worked there got uniforms. That was like impossible to even conceive it. Someone must have noticed, or maybe all of them noticed. Because no woman in yellow pants gets 2 dozens of roses, red roses, long stem, sent to her on her desk from a very rich Norteña who likes cows, by the way. And I was just a beautiful cow to him as well. You know what I mean? I did not use the dress that way. That was my last day. And that's just right. Destiny had more for me on this day. Well, I embrace stuff, okay? Yeah, as well as me, I talk a lot too. Because I care a lot, I talk a lot, I know a lot, observe a lot. I'm very intelligent a lot, yes, I am. Yeah, sometimes I don't hide it, but I speak like I don't know anything, but that's fine. I embrace stuff, so I embrace the job. No matter what, I just did it, I hugged it. I liked hugging it for a while, a short while. So it didn't work out, but it did. I did everything I had to do. Otherwise, if I plan ahead 5 years, how am I going to live 5 years with that salary, which I can? Because the apartment with Doña Ophelia was cheap. I could then rent. It was cheap. Because it was in a nasty place. Ugly. Yeah, just like in France. It did have a bathroom. France didn't. But I had to walk through the shower to get there, to the WC. I mean, who lives like that? Do I embrace stuff? Hello? No, of course it wasn't pretty. It was goddamn ugly, that's what it was. I made it. What have I good at it? This was the Italo. Ciao, ciao. Arrivederci.
Don't be mad, don't get me.
Don't get mad, don't be me.
Hey, don't be mad, don't get me.
Don't get mad, don't be me.
Wait, I don't mean no harm. I can see you with my t-shirt on.
I can see you with nothing on. Feeling on me before you bring that on.
Bring that on.
You know what I mean.
Girl, I'm a freaky shit potato thing.
Only trying to get inside of your brain to see if you can work me the way you say.
It's okay, it's alright. I got something that you don't like.